What would you be and why?
A monkey, because they can.
Okay, great answer, great answer, great answer. And what would you be and why?
What's the fastest animal? Cheetah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'd be a cheetah because I'd be fast, man. Nobody can catch me.
Alright, thank you. Bro, what would you be and why?
Frog. Cute.
Thank you for your time.
Frog is cute.
Yes!
I love frogs.
Are you kidding me? They're tiny, they're fat.
Have you seen the cookies that fit on
cookies?
Did you like
to
answer the question? So Kermit isn't even cute.
Kermit's not a frog, he's a muppet.
Ugly.
Let's just leave.
What would you be and why?
I would be a cat, because cats rule. Everybody treats cats like they're goddesses, and they sleep all day, and they lay in the sun. So that sounds good to me.
Thank you, Ms. Pernasco.
No problem.
That's what I would be.
Perfect, honestly. Perfect.
I'd be a wolf, because they're cool animals, and they hunt at night. And, you know, it's like Batman hunts at night, too. All right, all
right. Very, very mysterious. What would you be and why?
Any animal in the world?
Yeah.
Elephant.
Why?
Because elephants never forget.
That's a good one. That's a good big bird.
Or a tatanka.
What's a tatanka?
Tatanka.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah, that makes sense. That does make sense. Right.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
I would be a shark, mainly because you could swim in the water all day.
That's pretty lit. I like that answer.
Animal, what would you be and why?
I would be a bird because then I could fly. Yeah, I think I'd have to go the same thing as you. That's why I
wanted
to.
Cool.
So the question is, if you could be an animal, what would you be and why?
A shark, because they can eat you.
We got two sharks now.
That's two sharks.
Oh,
let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
What would you be and why?
A koala, because I like koalas.
Okay, thank you for your time. Why?
Easy. Paralyzed penguin, because they're cool.
Okay.
Easy as that.
Thank you for your time.
What else would I be?
If you could be any animal in the entire world, what would you be and why? Leopard, because they're cute. Okay, thank you. Any animal, what would you be and why?
I probably would be an ostrich because they have long necks and they can't fly. I'm scared of heights, so.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
I would probably be an eagle so that I could fly around and be awesome.
Thank you for your time.